I'm Max Stralton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the keyboard sound in Windows 11. The Windows 11 on-screen virtual keyboard is great, but the clicking sound that plays every time you press a key can get annoying incredibly quickly. Thankfully, if you don't care to receive that audio confirmation every time you click a key on the Windows 11 virtual keyboard, you can easily turn that keyboard sound off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the keyboard sound in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to the Windows 11 home screen and then press the Control, Windows, and O keys at the same time. The Windows on-screen virtual keyboard pops up. Step 2. Click the Options button on the virtual keyboard. An Options menu is displayed. Step 3. Click to remove the checkmark from next to Use Click Sound and then click OK. Going forward, your Windows 11 on-screen virtual keyboard will no longer make any clicking sounds. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstralton.how.